Worldwide Utilities. Industry Predictions 2018. Prediction 1. By 2019, 85% of utilities in the G2000 will have established a new business unit with its own financing and governance, or a separate company, to speed up innovation and business transformation. Prediction 2. Solar integration. Through 2020, solar, the fastest growing form of distributed power globally, will drive distributed energy management system implementations and expansions of existing advanced distribution management systems by as much as 50%. Prediction 3, microgrids. Through 2020, emerging markets will offer the largest growth opportunity for microgrids, reducing the need for bulk transmission systems and creating new revenue streams for up to 25% of utilities worldwide in the form of microgrid as a service, MAS. Prediction 4, electric vehicle. With electric vehicles expected to increase 150% in the next 3 years, the number of electricity utilities with business units for e-mobility services will have doubled by 2021. Prediction 5, blockchain. By 2021. 50% of gas and electricity utilities that are currently piloting distributed ledger technologies, DLTs, will move to commercial deployment in at least one of the following use cases: peer-to-peer energy exchange, e-mobility, and data integrity and protection. Prediction 6. Future of work. By 2020, 25% of utilities will have moved from traditional talent sourcing strategies and models to virtual, borderless, and task-oriented approaches, integrating online communities and platforms to acquire skills and temporary staff. Prediction 7, asset performance management. By 2019, 75% of gas, water, and electricity utilities will be using some form of APM to manage critical operational assets, leading to an improvement of up to 10% in operational performance. Prediction 8, drones. By 2020, 50% of all electricity transmission and distribution utilities will be using drones to evaluate service lines, thus reducing asset and inspection costs and achieving savings of up to 5% and 30%, respectively. Prediction 9, customer experience. In 2018, in targeting millennials, gas and electricity suppliers will dedicate 50% of their customer experience related IT budgets to digital channels, product marketplaces, and personalized services, leading to gains of up to 2 points in their customer effort scores. Prediction 10, IT/OT security. By 2019, driven by executive board focus, 30% of utilities worldwide will have modified their security approaches, abandoning perimeter defense in favor of a resiliency-oriented model, which integrates IT and OT, cybersecurity and physical security, and data protection and privacy. Contact Outsource Big Data team for more details. We are a trusted partner for digital IT, BI analytics, automation, and data management. We have our presence in USA, Australia, and India. Thank you.